So this is just one example of a technique with two swords drawn and how to prevail. So as you can see, I'm not really trying to cut, I'm utilizing my taijutsu. And that's really the key to weapons and weapons training in Budo Taijutsu. You really need to have good taijutsu in order to use a weapon efficiently and effectively.